I'm Kristen Wright, Editor-in-Chief at PEI, and I have Tom Tejan with me right now. He is the Vice President of Fuels at Xerxes.
We have very strict protocols. We don't have visitors during this period of time. And so far at the factory level, it's been very successful. We've got very thorough cleaning procedures that are used whenever a case might be identified. So over the course of this spring and summer, we've been very effective in remaining at near full or at full production throughout the this pandemic period, and been able to supply product to our customers in a period of time when there's a significant demand going on right now.
Can you tell me how some of your customers have been affected by the pandemic?
Some of our large C-store chain customers have actually put a hold on their construction activity. Back early in the spring when the pandemic kind of first hit, not really knowing the uncertainty of what was going to happen, they decided to put either a complete hold or a partial hold, reduced amount of construction activity out in the field. Well, at the same time, we've got other customers that have gone full speed ahead. I would say that would be the majority of the case. Most of our large convenience store customers, at least, have proceeded at or near the full level of construction project activity that they expected to do for this year.
What do you think is the future for underground storage tanks?
Well, I'm an optimist. Yes, I've been at this a long time. I've seen some ups and downs, but I'm seeing more and more tank replacement work as a piece of our overall business, in addition to the new store construction that's a fundamental part of it. I'm optimistic about the future of the underground tank business.